If you miss, I'll hit him.
Okay.
Shoot now.
Nice. There's two archers at me! Ah! Mordecai! Ah! No!
No!
Gah!
Rigby!
I'm up! Oh yeah! Spawn immunity! Mordecai! I can't move! Ah, they're kicking me! We gotta save, Yuna from the forces of the evil demons. Alright, dude, here we go.
Every tree in the sacred Kashine forest was planted to honor a fallen warrior. The Mongols cut down those very trees to build a new prison ship designed to tear people from their homes. Feed the Mongol war machine.
What the fuck? And they worship the almighty horse? Not cool.
Fallen and not cool. Protect the living. They descended on the Mongols like a mighty storm.
And it's up to us to put a stop to them, dude. Here we go.
I like that if we press the touchpad, we can see them through the walls.
Really? Oh, shit. Wow. I thought that was only one character. They could do that. I was like, whoa, Ronan's so cool. Or whoever it was. I think it was the archer guy. Archer. Well, I get it. If you miss, I'll hit him.
Okay.
Shoot now.
Nice. Whoa. I didn't even have to shoot.
I expected to miss, kind of, because it's hard to aim.
Let's take over the boat, dude. Noah's Ark. Is that a place I could swing? I'm going to risk it. Alright, I can swing. Alright.
First kill.
Let's do this. Alright, you get the one on the left. Oh, get the one on the right. I'll get the one on the left.
Me. Get him.
Aw, thought I could assassinate him.
Yeah, me too. Oh, I got shot.
Alright, I'm gonna... big guy! I'm floating on the... what the hell? Oh, you... Okay. Shit, dude. Oh, I thought I parried that. Lag! Oh, lag! Oh, Mordecai! I can't move! Ah, they're kicking me! That was so perfectly timed, because I was like, oh, nice! Yeah, nice! Watch out, Mordecai!
Let those enter the battle.
Oh yeah, thanks, dude. Fire arrow. Another fire arrow. Man, this guy's tough. I can assassinate him without my ability. Take that. Oh yeah. It's right.
To our left. Going after this guy.
What did you say? He said the N-word. You can't say that.
Oh, he shot me.
Whoa. Oh, shit. Okay.
Look at archers.
Yeah. You want a sniper battle? Sniper battle? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, you're in the way. Oh. Ah.
Whoa.
As soon as he speaks, I just fire an arrow at him. Because you know when he's about to fire, so as soon as he yells, just fire. Oh yeah, we're capturing these zones, like, I don't know. Like a mosquito infestation.
Oh, they're coming after me. I didn't even do anything.
I got you, dude.
Ghost killed. From the
shadow. Did I just duck underneath his attack? I ducked underneath! That's funny.
We can jump over something.
Ah, but you are! Oh yeah! What is this, easy mode? Oh yeah! Sit down, take a seat! Cause Mordecai and Rigby are here to take over the land! Oh no, dude! I need to hit a drum! Calm down, dude. They're not even here yet. Then he gets assassinated. Oh!
Dude, Mordecai! They're not even here yet.
The double sword guy stabs you in the back. Mordecai, no! Rigby!
Whoa,
dude.
They're attacking from over here.
Alright, let's go, dude. You can just press L1 and it magically takes your sword out one frame. Awesome, dude. They are fooling us.
Yeah. Oh, so many.
Woo!
Yeah.
Ha!
Give me archers. Get it.
Oh, I thought that guy was alive.
Oh crap, we're losing the cliff. No. Dude, we're not gonna make it.
No! We gotta save Yuna! No!
Ghosts risked losing their foothold.
Oh, so many.
Archers! Mordecai!
Whatever the archers.
Didn't know you could do a perfect dodge. For epic attack. Mordecai, they're getting me!
They're getting me too.
There's two archers at me! Mordecai! No!
No!
Gah!
Rigby!
I can't move, Mordecai! Oh, they just shot you with a kidney, Mordecai! I'm up! Oh yeah! Spawn immunity! Or something like that! Because when I got up, I was walking towards the archer and he shot me and it didn't do anything.
I just did the perfect dodge, I didn't know those things.
Yeah, I perfectly dodged and then I attacked and it did like a critical hit, so I killed him in 2 hits.
You could do the perfect counter, that's what I usually do, but...
Me too.
Dodge.
And then I kinda instinctively dodge at the right time, dude.
Hey,
whoa.
These guys are trying to capture my zone!
Whoa! Get out of the zone! Auto zone. Shit, falling down! Oh, never mind. Oh! What is the statue? Is this a statue of Yuta?
Ah! I'm being double taped!
Oh, I don't think that's the statue of Yuna. Oh, okay. It's pretty close.
Two's not enough.
I'm coming to save you, Mordecai!
Into the shadows!
Yeah. Oh yeah! That's right!
Oh man, is this our last zone?
Alright, let's go get that camp back, Mordecai!
Oh.
We gotta use ranged attacks.
I think we only have one zone.
What? We can't take our zone back?
Nope.
Oh, why'd you tell me? Stop! They're kicking me! No, I'm just kidding. They just start kicking me. I'm just down instantly. Mordecai!
Help!
I'm assassinating all the archers, Mordecai. Yeah. Yeah! Take this!
Okay, good job.
Except for that one!
Killing all the melee guys.
Mordecai! Help!
No.
There's one archer left and I forgot to kill! I should have listened to Uncle! What? They got me!
No.
Oh. That's the
No.
Mordecai! Why are they always attacking me? I'm sliding down the stairs.
We're gonna get our zone, dude.
No, not the auto zone. This is for Yuna. Yeah.
Stupid archers, die.
Stop down, doll. Yeah, nice jump charge, yeah. Bro. Watch out.
Get him, dude.
Yeah.
Oh.
Walked right into it, dude. Let's do an emote together. Whoa. Oh, dude, we gotta get back to the boat. You're just waiting for us on the boat. Trying to do the Rigby voice. Yuna, I'm coming. Yeah. It falls on his face. It almost looks like I fell on my face.
Yeah.
We gotta get 20 arrow kills, dude. Let's start sniping.
Sniping him.
Oh, wow.
Dude.
There's too many, dude. Shoot the guy. Shoot him in the junk. Shoot him in the junk.
I'm shooting him with flame arrows. Yeah.
Uh-oh, oh, yeah. Take that, Mongo scum. Hey. Oh, he's got a cannon, dude! Oh.
There's an army behind us!
Whoa! He's got a cannon! They got boss weapons!
They have a cannon!
Dude, no! Stop! Where the guy? No! Don't die at me!
They have a freaking cannon! Yeah.
What is this, the 4th of July?
I'm walking
Mordecai! The screen popped up when I said let's do an epic replay of me getting shot by that cannon. What is this, the 4th of July? It's just me screaming, Mordecai! It's like getting shot by the cannon points in the air. I thought you were still alive, but they sent like a... I don't know what that was, but the guy looks like a samurai.
Dude. What I figured out was there was two armies. One was behind us, and one was front of us.
I'm sorry, I was trying to hear Uncle. What would you say?
Oh, yeah. I forgot. You can turn on subtitles in the options. That's what I have
to say. No, it is on, but it's not popping up. That's okay. I care more about what you said anyway. Let's go see what Jesse said.
Dude. What I figured out was there was two armies. One was behind us, and one was in front of us.
He said, what I figured out was there were two armies. One was behind us, and the other one was in front of us.
Yeah, we just got backstabbed by the other army.
Got kicked, backstabbed, everything, dude.
They were just kicking us.
Oh, man. They were just turning us into fucking deer filet. Oh.
Dude.
You ever, like, skin and clean a deer? That's what they were doing to us.
Let's put on our new stuff, try it.
Well, I got, dirt throw. Alright, I can throw dirt.
Dirt throw.
Yeah, causing him to cough. Fuck
it. Oh, I got dirt throw too. Dirt
throw. Status effect duration plus 11%. Awesome.
I got a poison bow.
That's cool. So this wind katana is supposed to be effective against spearmen. Heavy attacks do extra stagger damage, and I noticed I got some new moves when I started using it. I did this like flip attack through the air, and it stunned them. So this is interesting.
If you hold triangle, it's a really cool kick.
that was pretty effective. Oh, Mordecai! I can't move! Ah, they're kicking me! Creates an area of souls and cripples enemies that pass through. Oh, shoot, they got down. Heal drops.
Caltrops.
Yeah, I had that. It's a rare thing, but I forgot about it, so... Yeah.
So, yeah.
I know you can throw your knife, but I forgot about Caltrops. Fuck.
I got a really cool item. It's a healing gourd. It quickly heals itself for 25 health.
Mm.
So that could be cool.
Right. Nice.
Whoa, dude.
Awesome.